there's a sound you don't hear very much anymore. That's the sound of the alto harp played by Mother Maybelle Carter, the way she's been doing. Mother Maybelle and the Carter family.